Advanced Air Mobility, or AAM, is a new transportation system that allows us to get between cities, allows us to move passengers and cargo on an on-demand fashion. It's new and exciting. It allows us to have these new vehicle configurations that were never dreamed of before. So AAM is the way of the future for aeronautics. One area that NASA's AAM team is focusing on in their research is the area of vertiports. A vertiport is where these new class of AAM vehicles can take off and land vertically. It needs less real estate, less area than an airport, and allows us to access different parts of the city that were previously inaccessible by helicopters because of loud noise. NASA's Advanced Air Mobility mission is going to help integrate these vertiports into some of the existing infrastructure and allow to add places for electric vertical takeoff and landing vehicles, or eVTOLs, to take off and land in cities and suburbs. These AAM vehicles are going to be electric in their nature. They're going to require power sources going to those helipads. And then the density of operations is going to be such that there's going to be a lot of aircraft taking off and landing, which requires potentially other systems such as automation. Our research is focused on trying to enable a new system where automation helps at large scale and allows for both safety, security, and efficiency, and to make sure that you as a passenger get from one point to another on time and safely.